a biological agent, also called bioagent, biological threat agent, biological warfare agent, biological weapon, or bioweapon, is a bacterium, virus, protozoan, parasite, or fungus that can be used purposefully as a weapon in bioterrorism or biological warfare, BW. In addition to these living and/or replicating pathogens, toxins and biotoxins are also included among the bioagents. More than 1,200 different kinds of potentially weaponizable bioagents have been described and studied to date. Biological agents have the ability to adversely affect human health in a variety of ways, ranging from relatively mild allergic reactions to serious medical conditions, including serious injury, as well as serious or permanent disability or even death. Many of these organisms are ubiquitous in the natural environment where they are found in water, soil, plants, or animals. Bioagents may be amenable to weaponization to render them easier to deploy or disseminate. Genetic modification may enhance their incapacitating or lethal properties, or render them impervious to conventional treatments or preventives. Since many bioagents reproduce rapidly and require minimal resources for propagation, they are also a potential danger in a wide variety of occupational settings. The Biological Weapons Convention, 1972, is an international treaty banning the use or stockpiling of bioagents. As of February 2015, there were 171 state signatories. Bioagents are, however, widely studied for both defensive and general medical purposes under various biosafety levels and within biocontainment facilities throughout the world. In 2008, according to a U.S. Congressional Research Service report, China, Cuba, Egypt, Iran, Israel, North Korea, Russia, Syria, and Taiwan were considered, with varying degrees of certainty, to be maintaining bioagents in an offensive BW program capacity. Topic: Classifications. Topic: Operational. The former U.S. Biological Warfare Program 1943-1969 categorized its weaponized anti-personnel bioagents as either lethal agents, Bacillus anthracis, Francisalitolarensis, botulinum toxin, or incapacitating agents, Brucella sui, Coxiella burnetii, Venezuelan equine encephalitis virus, Staphylococcal enterotoxin B. In the next section, List of biological and toxin agents of military importance. The military symbols for various weaponized agents are given. This nomenclature system began in the US and UK BW programs of World War II and continued as NATO nomenclature through the Cold War. Legal. Since 1997, United States law has declared a list of bioagents designated by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services or the U.S. Department of Agriculture that have the potential to pose a severe threat to public health and safety, to be officially defined as select agents, and possession or transportation of them are tightly controlled as such. Select agents are divided into HHS select agents and toxins, USDA select agents and toxins, and overlap select agents and toxins. Topic: Regulatory. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention (CDC) breaks biological agents into three categories: Category A, Category B, and Category C. Category A agents pose the greatest threat to the U.S. criteria for being a Category A agent include high rates of morbidity and mortality, ease of dissemination and communicability, ability to cause a public panic, and special action required by public health officials to respond. Category A agents include anthrax, botulism, plague, smallpox, tularemia, and viral hemorrhagic fevers. Topic: List of bioagents of military importance. The following pathogens and toxins were weaponized by one nation or another at some time. NATO abbreviations are included where applicable. Topic: Bacterial bioagents. Topic: Chlamydial bioagents. Topic: Rickettsial bioagents. Topic: Viral bioagents. Additionally, the Soviet Union is known to have weaponized Marburg virus (MARV) in the 1970s and 80s. Topic: Mycotic bioagents. Topic: Biological toxins. Topic: Biological vectors. Topic: Simulants. Simulants are organisms or substances which mimic physical or biological properties of real biological agents, without being pathogenic. They are used to study the efficiency of various dissemination techniques or the risks caused by the use of biological agents in bioterrorism. To simulate dispersal, attachment or the penetration depth in human or animal lungs, simulants must have particle sizes, specific weight and surface properties, similar to the simulated biological agent. The typical size of simulants, 1 to 5 micrometers, enables it to enter buildings with closed windows and doors and penetrate deep into the lungs. This bears a significant health risk, even if the biological agent is normally not pathogenic. Bacillus globigii, historically named Bacillus subtilis in the context of bioagent simulants, BG, BS, or U. Serratia marchesans, SM or P. Aspergillus fumigatus mutant C2, AF. Escherichia coli, EC. Bacillus thuringiensis BT, Erwinia herbicola, current accepted name, Pantoeira glomerans A. Fluorescent particles such as zinc cadmium sulfide ZnCdS FP. Topic: In popular culture. Topic: See also. Biological hazard. Biological contamination. Laboratory response network. Pulsed ultraviolet light. Toxin.